I here for Tiny Mike with Thomson Reuters. Sir, tell me your name, what you do.
My name is Matt Dimitch, and I lead platform engineering enablement.
How did AWS transform and accelerate your modernization efforts?
We're running a large cloud modernization effort right now, and with that, we have some legacy code. AWS Transform is an AI solution that helps update those legacy libraries and those legacy code bases.
Yeah.
A lot faster than what we could do manually.
What's your favorite color?
All blue.
Do you know that song by Eiffel 65? Blue, dabba dee, dabba dee.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What were the most significant challenges you faced during implementation?
You think something's not gonna work, and then a new release comes out the next week and it works so much better. That's one of the things, the uncertainty of how well it's gonna work.
You mentioned AI. Any Gen AI involved?
Gen AI underpins AWS Transform. We use Gen AI at Thomson Reuters for our products as well. In this case, we're actually looking at our technology and applying it internally.
What's your favorite AWS service?
I am partial to Aurora because I was a database architect for the last 10 years, so that's my favorite.
What made you shift away from database architecture?
I lead enablement now, so now I just get to help everybody in Thomson Reuters, all the engineers, kind of build safely and quickly in the cloud.
So you took a step back and you're like, you know what, let me teach you what I know and then we can go further.
Yeah, now my teams teach people because they're so smart.
Because it's Tiny Mike. Let's whisper thank you to the audience.
All right.
Three. One, two, three. Thank you.